It's wet here today, and we're expecting those downpours to continue. This will make for a difficult sprint for all the teams. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. In pole position, it's Haas, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Sainz, Russell, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Norris, Perez, Leclerc, Fernando Alonso, and Yuki Tsunoda, Ricciardo, Ocon, Pierre Gasly and Bottas, Vettel, Joe, Alex Albon and Mick Schumacher, Latifi and Lance Stroll brings the grid to a close. And with preparations almost complete, let's head trackside for today's sprint.
Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, the officials have deployed the safety car due to multiple cars being stopped on track. Mind your delta. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. That stop wasn't great, we've lost some time there. safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. You into P2, second place. race.
So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Our current championship leader dominated the track, secured a win, and further increased their advantage. It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points, their hold on that lead is getting weaker. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, goodbye.